What's going on? Thanks for checking in. Hey, just got finished up with the lift. Now we're headed next door, and Grant is going to take us through his hitting routine that he does every single day. Stay tuned. Check this one out. All right, hey, just get to the cage. What do you do first? Very first thing.
First drill, just go on top hand, kind of just kill the lower body. Just focus on bat path.
High T?
Yeah, high T.
Drill.
I'll do the same thing with lower body wise, just kind of killing the feet, going nose stride. This time I'm gonna go both hands, just choked up, kind of just feeling my hand staying above the ball. Kind of just full swing, no stride. Gonna have like the ball, middle and high. Just gotta shoot this ball to the opposite field, kind of like a line drive over the shortstop.
Still high T?
Yeah.
You ever do any low T like at all? You just always stay high?
Yeah.
Game's changing, man. Game's changing. Seriously.
One more.
Hey, nice. Going into front flips now. What's the key focus here, earlier rounds of front flips?
For me, I just want to try working, staying inside the ball, kind of just shooting everything, kind of like a line drive over the shortstop. Don't really want to get too big and come around balls.
All right, hey, that's a wrap. Thanks for tuning in. Grant keeps his routine relatively simple. And I'll be honest with you, man, the most elite hitters on the planet, from what I've noticed, they keep their routine very, very simple. It's super easy, you know, to go off on tangents. Look at Twitter guys, Instagram guys, doing all these crazy, wacky drills that, in my opinion, don't really do anything. A lot of them are completely eyewash. The best in the world stick to a very simple routine, and they stay on that path. So hey, if you wanna see more videos like this, the skill side with my elite level players, go ahead and let me know in the comments below. Also, remember I pump out 2 of these videos per week, so if you could, please subscribe for me. Appreciate you, catch you next time. Hey, at the end of the day, nobody's grinding like us, man. Everything I do, I be tipped up ahead.